put out on social media a few weeks ago about Idlib province. I said, don't do it. I'll tell you, it happened where I was at a meeting with a lot of supporters, and a woman stood up and she said, there is a province in Syria with 3 million people. Right now, the Iranians, the Russians, and the Syrians are surrounding that province. And they're going to kill my sister, and they're going to kill millions of people in order to get rid of 25,000 or 35,000 terrorists or enemies of theirs, but I think we can call them terrorists. And I said, that's not going to happen. I didn't hear of Idlib province.